A large amount of meth and fentanyl is now off the streets after a bust by Tulsa and Muscogee Lighthorse police. Officers from both departments say they served a search warrant where they seized 136 kilos of meth and 347 grams of fentanyl powder. Tulsa police say that equals more than 173,000 fentanyl doses. Officers say they can't release any more information about the case at this time.